Police stand guard in front of an apartment building in Montreal, Wednesday, June 21, 2017. U.S. law enforcement authorities say a man allegedly involved in the stabbing of a police officer at a Michigan airport is a Canadian resident. Paul Chiasson, the Canadian Press via AP, Associated Press, Flint, Michigan. The latest on the stabbing of a police officer at the Flint, Michigan, airport, All Times Local, a published report says the man accused of stabbing a police officer at an airport in Flint, Michigan, is a dual citizen of Canada and Tunisia. The Flint Journal, citing court officials, says Amor Ftouhi has lived in Montreal for the past 10 years with his wife and three children. Ftouhi also has family members living in Tunisia and Switzerland. Court officials say Ftouhi works on and off as a truck driver. A federal judge determined that he is qualified for a federally appointed attorney. Ftouhi was arrested Wednesday morning at the airport. The FBI says he stabbed Lieutenant Jeff Neville with a large knife. A Montreal landlord says the Canadian man accused of stabbing a police officer at the Flint, Michigan, airport was a model tenant. Luciano Piazza says Amor Ftouhi has lived in the building for 6 years and is married with children. Piazza says, "I never had any problems with him. I'm really surprised." Ftouhi appeared in federal court Wednesday, hours after the FBI alleges he stabbed Lieutenant Jeff Neville at the airport. Officials say he will stay in custody until a bow.